and the new WBC Youth Welterweight Champion, Dusty Harrison.